Ladies and gentlemen, the giant heart in the sky, dedicated to all of those who have served our great cause per hour. Check out the incredible roll rate of the MXS. Coming up into the cockpit, Rob continues into the vertical to set up for his rolling spin. This next maneuver, another Rob Holland original, and one of his favorites, this is the inside tumble. How about that? Rob Holland has won championships on both the national and international level. And flawless presentation. Rob works incredibly hard to show his competition flying skills, and it's reflected in his crisp and very precise flying style. We'd like to take a moment to thank all of our marketing partners for the 2017 season. They are in Aerospace, MGL Avionics, Dream Scheme Design, Cuba, Sky Dynamics, Whirlwind Propeller, Hugo Aviation, Fidalo HD Sunglasses, Stratus Aviation Foundation, and of course, MXS-RH. If you'd like to share your pictures or experiences from the show, please call us on Facebook at SportFlash or on Twitter or Instagram at RobHolland5150. Earlier, you saw the right side up. This is the inverted trigger.
Thank you. Pops upside down. Goodness gracious. Here we go. Sorry. He was 311 this morning. We're waiting to hear from the trooper now. 331. 331 miles an hour. Wow.
To the left as Rob sets up for his landing. Normally a pilot looks very stable to bridge to land. I think we can all agree after today's performance, Rob is not your normal pilot. So he's going to start out with a flat spin on final. And just to make sure the jet truck's off the runway, he's going to hover out there, give him a little more time to get off the runway. Keep a close eye on him because he's probably tired and occasionally he does bounce a landing. Or even roll on landing. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for watching. That's Rob and I'm Steve. We are Rob Holland Ultimate Air Shows. Please check us out online and enjoy the rest of this awesome air show. Back to you, Larry.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Steve Field narrating the one and the only Rob Holland. Just